But as you look back on the campaign, you know, is there anything that was done differently? Are you happy it went the way it did so far, you know?
Well, no, we feel like we did everything we possibly could, and we'll just see what happens tonight. I mean, we have no idea right now, so it's, you know, it's kind of hard to give you any kind of an answer except to say we have analyzed that, and we feel that we've done everything we possibly can campaign-wise, and it's onward and upward. We'll see what happens, and there's another leg of this coming up in November.
What's the pins and needles like for you?
Actually, I'm so tired right now, I don't have a lot of pins and needles, so it's good. It's good right now. So we'll see. I mean, they'll just be cool. I'll just be very happy to have some, you know, some closure to this one way or the other tonight, and then we can move on to November, which is the most important thing.
You know, I know there was the ads and the counter ads, and, you know, when you cut through that, you and Chris, philosophically in a lot of areas, are pretty similar. Does it, I don't mean bother is the right word, but, you know, what... Is there something wrong with the system where two people who are fairly compatible, I'm sure you guys like each other personally, at least I guess you did, you know, have to just go at each other's throat over such a small margin, you know, in a primary like that?
Yeah, it, you know, you hate it, but what we did is we sat back and we had a nice ad running and we had nice, you know, mailers, and then once they went on the attack, we sort of said, we don't want to do that. That's not what we're looking for. And then once they did it, we didn't have a choice. We had to answer to it. You can't sit back and let someone take swipes at you and not fight back a little bit. So, you know, you go back tomorrow, and if he wins, I'll support him wholeheartedly. If I win, I'm sure that will be the same, and we'll move on, and we'll win it in November.
Tell me how you spent your day. Because it's, from reading it, it seems like it's been a whirlwind.
It's been a long day. It's been a long day, but it's different because it's the county versus the city now. So it's a lot larger, you know, it's a lot larger space than it used to be, than it is at the city level. So we got up, we went to polling locations, we went and had breakfast, we went to, made phone calls all day from campaign headquarters, jumped out, went to polling locations, came back, made phone calls, went back to polling locations, and then went home and did the family thing.
Light voter turnout.
That's what they're saying. It looks like that. Now, the polling locations I was at were heavy voter turnout because of the school levies. Mm-hmm. So we sort of, you know, targeted it that way. So those were heavy, but there were some today that were very, very light.
Does that worry them to you, or how can you? I mean,
you can't. It's always like that. City council every year is light voter turnout. So we just have to wait and kind of see what happens tonight. So yes, this is the most relaxed I've ever been in a race. So it's good.
How different is it to run one on one versus a field race where you can come in ninth and still win? Here it's winner take all.
Well, you know, it's different. It's harder. It's certainly harder, and it's a lot more stressful. But it's, you know, it's in a way sort of more fun, too. So, you know, when you win, it feels good. When you lose, it's probably going to feel, you know, crummy. But it's, you know, to me, it shows a little bit more about what you're made of.